last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
try. I'd like to blame it all on life. And maybe we just weren't right, but that's a lie. Oh, that's a lie. And we can deny it as much as we want, but in time our feelings will show. Why we gave up. Truth is, everyone knows. Almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart, but right here in each other's arms. And we almost knew what love was, but almost is never enough.
We changed the world overnight. There'd be no such thing as goodbye. You'll be standing right where you were. We'd get the chance we deserve. Oh, try to deny it as much as we want, but in times our feelings will show. 'Cause sooner or being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, well, maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart, but right here in each other's arms. 'Cause we almost knew what love was, but almost is never
enough. Good morning, students, teachers, and guests. My name is Jaden Jinghao Trung, and this is Phung Nguyen. We are your 2021 school captains. This is Ryan Tagvay and Bonnie Chung. They are your vice captains for 2021. We will be your host for this event. But before I start, I would like to remind students of some housekeeping. There is to be no handshakes in this event due to the COVID. You'll enter the stage on the right, walking behind the lectern and receiving your award over there. Then you will exit the stage on your left and line up here in front. Okay.
We would like to extend a warm welcome to our parents, families, and guests over live streams who, together with our teachers, are celebrating the wonderful achievements of the students being honored today. We would like to firstly welcome Ryan Tagovay on stage to deliver the acknowledgement of country.
I'd like to begin by acknowledging the traditional owners on the land on which we meet today. I'd also like to pay my respects to elders past, present, and emerging.
Thank you, Ryan. Please be upstanding for the singing of the national anthem performed by Brooke Lesumanivalu.
us rejoice, for we are young and free. We've gold and soil and wealth for toil. Our home is girt by sea. Our land abounds in nature's gift of beauty, rich and rare. In history's page, let every stage advance Australia fair. In joyful strains, then let us sing, advance Australia fair. Beneath the radiant Southern Cross, we'll toil with hearts and hands to make this commonwealth. Australia fair, in joyful strains, and let us sing, advance Australia fair.
Thank you, Brooke. Please be seated. Unlike previous years, today's event will be divided into two sections. The first part would be the Acclaim and Investiture Leadership Assembly, followed by the Presentation Day Ceremony.
We will now commence the Acclaim and Investiture Assembly. Please welcome Mr. Nguyen to the stage to acknowledge the outgoing prefects. Can the outgoing SRC also line up on the side of the stage?
All right, good morning, everyone. Fortunately, the 2019-2020 prefect body are unable to join us today. We would like to acknowledge all their contributions towards Prairiewood High School for the year. Your efforts are well appreciated, and you have been an amazing group of leaders for the students at Prairiewood High. On behalf of the leadership team, thank you. It was an honour. Can we all please give a round of applause to our outgoing prefect body for 2019-2020.
Thank you, Mr. Nguyen. I would now like to invite Ms. Valetiadis and Ms. Liu on stage to present the Student Representative Council certificates. Can Sports Council line up behind Student Representative Council?
All right. Good morning, staff, students, and parents watching from home. So on behalf of Ms. Liu, Ms. Lee and I, we would like to thank and acknowledge this year's SRC students for their tireless efforts and exemplary leadership. So firstly, from Year 7, Vanessa Kai. Annabelle Hoare. Erica Nguyen. Damien Pivis. Hannah Kilikoglu. Lynn Lee. Amy Nguyen. Johnny Stamiris. Jaden Britton. Felix Hang. Jaslyn Singh. And Jason Tang. We'll just get a group photo before we send the year sevens, eights and nines off. Just hold for a minute and smile. Thank you very much. You can walk off the stage. Thank you. A round of applause. Thank you. I'm now going to call out the names for our Year 10 and our Year 11 SRC students for this year. From Year 10, Laura Ho. Palanatina Yosefa. Jonathan Wu. Anthony Fan. Zara Al-Janabi. Zach Hyde. Fong Nguyen. Aditya Singh. Mark Tran. Jaden Trung. And last but not least, Christopher Macko. Round of applause for these students, please. Thank you. Just wait for a photo. Just hold on. Wonderful. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Ms. Ralatiadis and Ms. Liu. Mr. Fisher and Ms. Dixon will now present the Sports Council certificates.
Whilst obviously restrictions have played a part this year, we have still had an amazing sports council that have been involved in a number of events, including our school end zone swimming carnival and our school athletics carnival. These students have displayed outstanding leadership throughout 2020. The Cobras vice captain for 2020 were Bonnie Chung, and Hugo Da Kahuna. The 2020 captains for Cobras House were Ashley Coleman, and Isaiah Crichton. The 2020 Hawks vice captains were Bridget Kupraseff and Kobe Liu. The 2020 House Captains for Hawks was Brooke Lesumanavalu. The 2020 Mustangs Vice Captain was Nicholas Panoshi. And the Mustangs House Captains was Stella Nguyen. And Joshua Moon. The Scorpions Vice Captain was Nicoletta Sagalis. With the captain, Kayla Trung. And Patrick Yee. Please join me in acknowledging the efforts of all our Sports Council for 2020.
Thank you, Mr. Fisher and Ms. Dixon. Each year, a member of each leadership team is selected as our most outstanding member. Though this does not detract from all members of the teams, this award is given to the student who shows a combination of initiative, effort, teamwork, and an overall outstanding approach to their role in their team.
I invite Mr. Nguyen onto stage to announce the most outstanding prefect leader of 2020.
All right, it's as I said before, it's been a real honour to have mentored and guided the 2019-2020 prefects for the year, especially with COVID-19. Who would have thought a pandemic would ruin all of our lives or more of inconvenience? Considering all those restrictions that was in place, prefects displayed commitment, camaraderie and joy that was shown throughout the year. And I'm sure those schools will put those prefects in good stead after their high school journey. The person that will receive this award has shown the passion and drive for consistently wanting Prairiewood High School to be the best. This person has shown leadership qualities from day one, such as initiative, as well as commitment, cooperation, and respect. This person is always selfless and always want everyone to succeed. Importantly, this person is never hesitant to say yes and always does an outstanding job of the goals they set to achieve. The recipient of the Most Outstanding Prefect Award goes to Georgia Ilfeston. Everybody give a round of applause for her, please.
Thank you, Mr. Nguyen. I'd like to invite Ms. Judice on stage to present the outstanding leaders from Student Representative Council and Sports Council. Ms. Liu will now announce the most outstanding Student Representative Leader of 2020.
Good morning, everyone. A leader of PHS is someone who proves they are capable of being reliable, efficient, and effective. Someone who sets an example for others to follow, who strives for success and encourages others to do the same. Ms. Valetiadis, Ms. Lee, and myself are fortunate to work with a group of outstanding leaders in the SRC team this year. They are not formed by just one person, but a team of very dedicated and responsible student representatives. As Jaden has mentioned, every year we choose an outstanding student who has demonstrated excellence in leadership quality amongst the group. Someone who has been actively involved in many aspects of school events hosted not only by the SRC, but for other events held around the school as well. This year, the Outstanding Leadership for SRC Award goes to Felix Hang in Year 9 due to his ongoing participation and contribution to the school community. His involvement in various school events like the Year 7 Orientation Night, Beirut fundraising, and IEC school visits were prominent. Congratulations, Felix, and we hope you continue to make positive contributions to the PHS community.
Thank you, Ms. Liu. Ms. Dixon will now announce the most outstanding sports calendar leader of 2020.
Thanks, Ryan. Good morning, everybody, and those watching elsewhere. This year is the first year that I have been entrusted to mentor our very own Sports Council. And to say it's been a challenging year is somewhat of an understatement. But as leaders, this group accomplished a great deal in a very short period of time. They worked together seamlessly during our swimming and athletics carnivals and helped run the Lansdowne Zone Swimming Carnival as well. They have worked with the SRC to help coordinate inter-school sporting activities and have assisted with whole school events like Photo Day. Leadership is far more than telling people what to do. It is leading by example, taking initiative, and working cooperatively with not only your peers, but teachers and executive as well. Selecting the Sports Council Outstanding Leader for 2020 was not an easy task, as most of this group have displayed exemplary leadership qualities throughout the year and have proven themselves to be hardworking and responsible young people. The student I selected, however, has demonstrated active involvement across multiple school events, is dedicated to both the community as well as the Prairiewood High School community. This student is a role model to both community and selective students and is the best example of male leadership I've had the privilege to work with in my 10 years here. I am both pleased and very proud to announce the Outstanding Leadership Award for the Sports Council 2020 goes to Joshua Moo. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Dixon and Mr. Fisher. We would like to once again thank the leadership team of 2020 for their tremendous effort in representing their year groups.
It is now time to introduce the new leadership group of 2021. Please welcome Ms. Chen and Mr. Nguyen on stage to present the 2021 prefect badges.
Alrighty, the 2020-2021 prefects are, we've got Zara Al-Janabi, Winston Chow, Narina Folino, Belinda Hanna, Zach Hyde, Bryant Lamb, Angela Lee, Keely Longdon, Nee Lu, Joshua Moon, Nicholas Panoshi, Aditya Singh, Mark Tran, Steffi Tran, Nicoletta Sangalias. My apologies, Nicoletta, if I said that wrong. And Ryan Villathong. Can we just get a round of applause for these prefects here? Our vice captain for 2020-2021, we've got Bonnie Chung. And Ryan Tagovay. And our captains, we've got Fung Nguyen. And Jaden Jing Hao Chung. These are our 2020-2021 vice captains and captains. Give me a round of applause, please.
Thank you, Ms. Chen and Mr. Nguyen. Please welcome Ms. Valetiadis and Ms. Liu on stage to present the 2021 SRC badges.
The 2021 Student Representative Council members are as follows. Please hold your applause. From U7, Vanessa Kai, Erica Nguyen, Alicia Pan, and Damian Pibis. From Year 8, Alok Honnis, Jenny Nguyen, Christine Fung, and Johnny Stamiris. Please give these students a round of applause. Continue on. We have from Year 9, Jaden Britton, Angelique Kai, Jason Tang, and Henry Tat. From U10, Talitha Chin, Isaiah Crichton, Alyssa Lam, Taylor Lee, Dylan Trung Nguyen, Jonathan Ou, Anthony Phan, and Brianne Fricker. Please give these students a round of applause.
Thank you, Ms. Valatiadis and Ms. Liu. Finally, please welcome Mr. Fisher and Ms. Dixon on stage to present the 2021 SPC badges.
Okay, Sports Council 2021, starting with the Cobras House, the House Captains, Raymond Wong. Olivia Elphinston. House Vice Captains, Belinda Bennett. Thomas Doan. And Ruby Fanoush. The Hawks House Captains, 2021, Felix Hang. Royce Cooch. House Vice Captains are Michelle Huang, who's not here today, and Chris Huynh. Okay, Mustangs House Captains, Thomas Moon. Stella Nguyen. And Brendan Nguyen. Scorpions House Captains, Dylan Trull. Hannah Trung. Vice Captains, Eddie Thatch. And Chloe Trung. Sports Council for 2021. Round of applause, please.
Thank you, Mr. Fisher and Ms. Dixon. I now invite Ms. Judice on stage to conduct the Prairiewood Leaders Pledge. Could all 2021 leaders please stand?
I'll just wait for our Sports Council to get back to their seats, but it does give me great pleasure to be here across two of our most prestigious assemblies. So I do congratulate all three leadership groups, and I ask you to repeat after me. We, the Prefects of Prairiewood High School, the SRC of Prairiewood High School, the Sports Council of Prairiewood High School, hereby pledge that we will be responsible, resilient, and self-driven leaders Who will lead with integrity.
Respect ourselves and others.
Demonstrate a passion for learning.
Will lead others by being excellent role models.
Will uphold the good name of the school.
And serve our school with pride.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Judice. This concludes the Acclaim and Investiture Assembly. Before we begin the annual presentation ceremony, please welcome the Year 11 band on stage to perform Like I'm Gonna Lose You by Meghan Trainor and John Legend.
Thank you, Year 11, for your wonderful performance. Today, we will be celebrating the outstanding achievements and success of many of the students at Prairiewood High School. I would like to invite Ms. Judice back on stage to deliver the principal remarks.
Thank you, Fung, and good morning, staff, students, and parents. Over the last 2.5 years, the community of Prairiewood High School have often heard me say, I do have the best job in the best school. This year has been a very hard year, but today you will see firsthand why these are my favourite choice words. Today is the first time in our school's 36-year history that we are celebrating two of our prestigious milestones simultaneously. That is our acclaim and investiture ceremony and our academic presentation awards. Over the years, for both events, a wonderful tradition has been built where we formally acknowledge the outstanding efforts of our young people and the range of opportunities this great school offers them. You will hear in this ceremony about our DUCs, our first, second, and third selective and community recipients, our subject first place awards, our quiet achievers, and a range of other special awards that represent students and our schools. It also gives me pleasure to formally and collectively welcome in our new prefect, SRC, and sports councils, while simultaneously celebrating and thanking our exiting teams for their efforts in what only can be described as a COVID year. To the students seated in front of me today, to our incoming exiting leadership groups, I thank you. You each represent the future of our great school. I look forward to working with the 2021 groups in your leadership roles over the coming year. I'm confident that our new school captains, Fung, Jaden, Bonnie and Ryan, will lead our school with confidence and great respect. My advice to all the leaders here today and to the students that are watching on live stream, if what you do and say inspires others to dream more, learn more, do more and become more, then you are a leader. Please also remember, you don't need a specific leadership role or hierarchy position to determine the leader you are or the valuable role that you play in our school community. Each of our 1,230 students contribute to our great school. Each of you are responsible for your actions, your choices, your behaviours, and for your presentation in terms of our school reputation. We are an outstanding public school. We are the school of choice across all systems in our area. Let me brag about some of the 2020 successes that have enabled us to maintain this title. Our DUCs HSC was Nan Nguyen with 99.75, so we're going to formally congratulate Nan a little bit later. We had 23 Year 12 students with an ATAR over 90 in the most recent HSC results, 10 over 95, 47 students placed on the New South Wales Honour Roll. This year, we have received 5 Public Education Foundation Awards. I would like to acknowledge Georgia and Christy for Ministers' Awards for Student Excellence, Ms. Roddick and Ms. Valetiadis for Quality Teaching Awards. There's only 60 in the state for both of those things, and Mrs. Smith for excellent service across her 48 years to public education. Christy and Georgia also received the Olympic Changemaker Awards this year. We continue to receive multiple scholarships. As an example, 7 from the Public Education Foundation, 7 extensions of Hardy Miller, 2 out of 9 New South Wales awards for ABCN and 35 nationally, and a range of club grants totaling almost $200,000 of additional support to our great young people and our school. Even during COVID, we've continued to participate in university aspiration programs. We will expand these in 2021, as we are one of 9 schools selected to participate in a joint university program with Sydney, New South Wales, Macquarie, Wollongong, and UTS universities. We've continued our successes in STEM, our achievements in astronomy, all the great work in the F1 robotics competition in engineering as examples. We've also piloted digital programs with ABCN, for example, Full STEM Ahead. We are engaged in new partnerships with the Sydney Story Factory and we're one of 14 New South Wales schools next year offered a residential program in 2021, so Sydney Story Factory will be on site, so that's also quite exciting. We've had 5 nominations out of 9 students for Art Express, And two students got in, and moving to this year's cohort group, we've got one more nominated in that space. And for the first time in the school's history, we were the recipients of the Sir William Dobell Award, acknowledging our school long-term as the most impressive visual arts students. We've won, students have won art, photography, short film prizes and competitions. We've achieved much success in debating and public speaking. For example, we were the zone winners in Year 7 and 8 Premier Debating Challenge, and our Year 9s and 10s made it to the third round. We were semi-final contenders in the Junior Legacy Public Speaking Award and the Plain English Speaking Award. It's been near impossible to acknowledge our sporting successes this year, but the results do continue to come in and will continue to grow as the sports open up. We've also achieved in the area for our special ed students. Most recently, our young people have participated in the Heroes with Ability program. We even hit Channel 7 News for a COVID-safe graduation. I literally could go on. So what's to look forward to in 2021? More of the same and hopefully a little less COVID. The HSC results come out very soon and the cycle of celebration will start again. You know I'm going to finish as I began. I do have the best job in the best school. I would sincerely like to thank all the teaching and non-teaching staff at Prairiewood. Your efforts every year, but during 2020, have been extraordinary. I would especially like to thank and acknowledge the Deputy Principals, Mr. Judge, Mr. Carley and Ms. Kuma, and also Ms. Poole, for their professionalism and constant hard work. I could not be here without the efforts of each and every other staff member that make our great school. I would like to thank and acknowledge the outstanding work of our school's PNC, led by Dr. Ashley Prasad, and it certainly has been an interesting year Zooming, so a shout out to our PNC parents watching, and thank you. Lastly, a sincere thank you to Ms. Chen, Ms. Jordan, Mr. Nguyen, Mr. Acosta, and the other wonderful staff who have organised today's events. Enjoy this prestigious celebration, everyone, and congratulations to our wonderful students being recognised today. I am very sorry that parents and community members were not permitted on site today due to COVID restrictions, but I do hope you watch the live stream that can be played back at any time. Wishing you and your families a Merry Christmas. I hope you all keep safe over the break. I do have the best job in the best school. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Judice. We'll now commence the presentation of the academic awards. To begin, the Year 7 Year Advisors, Ms. Beatrice and Ms. Parisi, will present the Year 7 Academic Awards.
The following students have demonstrated an excelled aptitude and diligence to their studies. The transition to high school can be challenging and fraught with demands presented on the horizon. The following students have revealed a skillful commitment to learning through a unique year that only begins to reveal a fraction of their potential that they will demonstrate on their high school journey. Ahmed Al-Robai, first in English. Jack Charmo, first in music. Rafael Galea, Special Education Award. Erica Nguyen, first in visual arts. Selena Nguyen, first in visual arts selective. Anthony Tran, first in mathematics. Nelson Tran, first in mathematics selective. Esmeralda Urita, first in technology. Alicia Lai, second in mathematics, second in science, and third overall in community. Annabelle Huo, first in geography selective, second in English selective, and third overall in selective. Andreas Alcidi, first in science, third in mathematics, second overall in community. Kaylee Kupongzi, first in PDHPE selective, third in English, third in science, and second in overall selective. Please join me in congratulating these students.
Thank you, Ms. Beatrice and Ms. Parisi. Ms. Honnes and Ms. Musa will now present the Year 8 Academic Awards.
Nearly gave me a heart attack, Miss. Miss Honnes and I are very proud to announce the Year 8 Award recipients for 2020. It's been a very chaotic year, and through such an unpredictable time, these students were able to maintain excellence, a strong aptitude and commitment towards their studies, so we'd like to commend them all today. Janelle Gwenjian, first in history. Ali Heng, first in PDHP Selective and third in English Selective. Casey Huynh, first in Music. Ngoc Thuy Xuan Huynh, first in Japanese. Matthew Mendez, Special Education Award. Jenny Nguyen, first in Japanese Selective. Scarlett Pham, first in Technology. Jonathan Tran, first in Technology Selective. Yanuli Paris, second in English, third in Technology. Alexander Chi, Mathematics Selective. Janavi Maharaj, first in Mathematics, first in Science. And Sienna Correndis, first in History Selective, first in French Selective, third in Science Selective. Could we please give all these students a round of applause?
Thank you, Ms. Honnes and Ms. Musa. Ms. Blazeska and Ms. Dixon will now present the Year 9 Academic Awards.
Dear friends and family of Year 9, thank you for making the time to attend this event, especially in the current circumstances. Your support, encouragement, and help throughout the year has been appreciated, especially as 2020 has been so crazy. This year has been one of the hardest we have had to endure, but Ms. Dixon and I are most proud of our Year 9 and the resiliency, hard work, and diligence they have shown throughout the year. Each student here today is so deserving of each of these awards. So with saying that, I would like to announce the award recipients. Anjali Chai, first History Selective, first Music, and third Extension English. Caitlin Chua, first in Agricultural Technology. Celeste Di Natale, first in Industrial Technology Timber. Eric Doan, Special Education Award. Mark Lamb, first in Mathematics 5.2. Melvin Lanagin, first in Industrial Technology Engineering and first in Information and Software Technology. Thomas Moon, first in Science. Alan Nguyen, first in Commerce. Rachel O'Halloran, 1st PDHPE. Lily Chu, 1st in English. Felix Hang, 3rd in English, 3rd in Science, and 3rd overall in Community. Kevin Nguyen, 1st English Extension, 1st PDHPE Selective, 2nd in History Mysteries, 3rd History Selective, and 3rd overall for Selective. Katrina Quach, 2nd in English, 3rd in History's Mysteries, and 2nd overall in Community. Lucky last, Andy Chung. 1st Mathematics, 5.3, 1st Mathematics Accelerated, 2nd Japanese, 2nd in Science Selective, 3rd English Selective, and 2nd overall in Selective. Can you please give our Year 9 award recipients a massive round of applause? Well done.
Thank you, Ms. Blazewska and Ms. Dixon. The school captains of 2021 will now deliver the annual student report.
Thank you, Bonnie. 2020 was a year no one saw coming. From online learning in lockdown to toilet paper snatching, it's safe to say 2020 was an interesting year. With COVID restrictions being applied in school, we were introduced to our first online learning experience. As students, we found it intriguing having to learn online and not at school. Though after a while, learning online became challenging as we missed our friends. Now we are glad back at school and living somewhat normal under unique circumstances. For the ongoing year prefects group, their main goal was to leave a legacy that had a positive and long-standing effect, and to be visible leaders with positive physical and social media presence. With online learning occurring at the beginning of the year, the outgoing prefect's continued social media presence was vitally important in providing support during the pandemic and platform for students to have a voice about any school matter in their mind. Another initiative undertaken by the 2020 prefect body was to continue to host the White Ribbon Assembly, started by the previous prefect body. The importance of this assembly was to highlight issues and ways for we as students can bring awareness to such an important matter. As incoming prefects, we will continue this legacy and hope that students' support and unity against this issue will grow in the coming years.
The Student Representative Council ran Clean Up Australia Day for Year 7s. This event helped them in the transition from primary school to high school by working together with fellow peers and cleaning up the school. This event was a success and was received positively by teachers and students. The SRC fundraised over $1,000 for Australian Red Cross Foundation for the Beirut appeal. They made an effort in raising funds through a raffle competition and a lolly guessing contest. It was a great initiative in contributing on behalf of the community and providing support on the global crisis. One of the great characteristics that the students of PHS have is school pride. The PHS Sports Council continues to do an excellent job of assisting and organising swimming and athletics carnivals, as well as inter-school basketball and Oztag competitions. Organising and assisting in these events have brought the sense of community and teamwork, while also a fun and friendly competition amongst their fellow peers. Our student body is diverse in their skills and talents, evidenced by our continued participation in public speaking, debating, art, photography, and the Formula One competition. In fact, PHS broke the record for the fastest time of 11.77 seconds in the Southwest region. Prairiewood High School also continues to exceed in the sporting field. As a school, we achieved the best team result ever in a triathlon, while individually, we have students here who have achieved their personal best in swimming. It is a wonderful achievement, and we recognise the hard work and sacrifice you all put in.
Overall, we are proud of our achievements this year. Our school motto, Prodigua comes from the Latin word prodigua adstra, or through adversity the stars, and in academics, the creative and performing arts, and in sporting endeavors, our students have reached beyond the horizons and into the stars. We look forward to hearing about the future and successes and of all our hard-working students.
We would like to thank all the teachers and other members of the PHS community who have allowed the students of PHS to excel in their studies this year. Let's continue celebrating these amazing students' accomplishments for the years to come. Thank you.
Thank you, Fung and Jaden. I would now like to invite Mr. Lai and Mr. Yusuf on stage to present the Year 10 Academic Awards.
Good afternoon, Prairiewood High School, and all the online viewers. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click on that notification bell so you get all the stuff. All teachers have said it, but 2020 was very tough. But I'll tell you one thing, I know plenty of students wore their PJs to school, so that's a pretty good thing. Both Mr. Yusuf and I, we're extremely proud of all the students getting through the assessment tasks. They remain resilient and they strive to achieve their best. And especially for the Year 10s, you should be very proud of what you've done. And we wish you all the best as you enter your senior years. Here are the Year 10 Academic Awards. Yasmin Abdugan, first in Mathematics 5.1. Belinda Bennett, first in PDHPE. Ella Chen, first in Selective Science. Brianne Fricker, Special Education Award. Stefan Grigic, first in Design and Technology. Stephanie Grigic, first in Food Technology. Timmy Ha, first in Mathematics 5.3 and third in Extension English. Alyssa Lam, first in Hospitality and first in Visual Design. Jonathan Luo, first in History Mysteries and second in Mathematics Extension Accelerated. Angelina Miller, first in History. Richard Peck, first in Mathematics Extension Accelerated. Eric Pham, first in Pass. Kirached Xiakasen, first in PDHPE Selective. Monsieur Tran, first in Mathematics Advanced Accelerated, second in Visual Design, third in Mathematics Extension Accelerated. Eric Vung, first in Mathematics 5.2. All right, Caitlin Huynh, third in Community, second in History, third in Child Studies, and third in Geography. Heather Sengmani, but she's away, third in Selective, first in Photography and Digital Media, second in Geography Selective, and second in Mathematics 5.3. Hopefully she's watching online. Sydney Bowie, second in Community, second in English, second in science, and third in history. And Taylor Lai, second in selective. First in astronomy, first in English selective, and third in commerce. Congratulations, Year 10. Can we have a round of applause?
Do I have one more?
Sorry, I did miss one. Angela Tran, first in geography. Can we get another applause for her? Okay, thank you. Yeah, you can go.
Thank you, Mr. Lai and Mr. Yusuf. Ms. Chen and Ms. Hugh will now present the Year 11 Academic Awards.
Good morning, everyone. Ms. Bond unfortunately cannot make it today, but she would like me to wish all of Year 11 a congratulations and well done on all the hard work that you have produced this year. Harrison Duong, first in PDHPE. Natalie Estefan, first in Mathematics Standard 1. Narina Folino, first in English Standard, third in Visual Arts, third in SLR. Quang Huynh, first in Mathematics Advanced. Ethan Lee, first in Work Studies. Ni Lu, first in Visual Arts, second in Mathematics Extension 1, second in Physics. Christopher Mako, Special Education Award. Isabella Camareri, Special Education Award. Daniel Marenko, first in Engineering Studies, first in Italian Beginners. Chloe McGann, first in Hospitality, first in SLR. Tricia Nguyen unfortunately can't join us today, she came first in Geography. Victoria Nguyen, first in Mathematics Standard 2, second in Ancient History, second in Geography. Colin Fu, first in Design and Technology, second in Engineering Studies, second in Software Design and Development. Mark Quach, first in Mathematics Extension 1. Kate Rodnov, first in Modern History, second in Economics. Please congratulate the first group of Year 11 award winners. Okay, to continue, Simran Sambi, first in music. Dylan Simon, first in Photography, Video and Digital Imaging. Derek Sirignavong, first in Software Design and Development. Ryan Tagovay, first in Physics, second in English Advanced, second in Mathematics Advanced. Jasmine Tran, first in Legal Studies, third in Ancient History. Kui Nok Tran, first in English EALD, third in Community and Family Studies. Steffi Tran, first in Ancient History, first in Society and Culture, third in Modern History. Jaden Jinghao Trung, first in Economics. Michelle Ung, first in English Advanced, first in English Extension 1, third in PDHPE. Chelsea Sonia Yap, first in Japanese Continuous. Shireen Yonan, first in English Studies. Finally, third overall in the grade, Brendan Tarr, first in Mathematics Advanced Accelerated, first in Chemistry, second in Modern History. And second overall in the grade, Nabilin Che, first in Biology, second in Legal Studies, third in Chemistry, third in Mathematics Advanced, third in Mathematics Extension 1, third in Physics. Round of applause to all of Year 11 award winners. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Chen and Ms. Hu. At Prairiewood High School, we have the opportunity to recognize students who have demonstrated outstanding achievements in all areas of their schooling. However, not only do we value academic achievements, but here at Prairiewood, our students engage in a variety of extracurricular and community-based educational opportunities. The engagement with our wider community is central to our commitment to fostering well-rounded, driven and successful future leaders. As well, and such, we have a number of special awards to hand out today, which focus on student achievement, both in and beyond academic constraints. Ms. Chen will now present the special awards for 2020.
Thank you, Jaden. Ms. Poole would be presenting the first group of special awards. I'd like to begin with the VET Awards. The VET Outstanding Work Ethic Award is presented to a VET student who has displayed an outstanding work ethic and dedication to their studies. This student has always shown a keenness to learn and determination to push through until they are able to achieve set competencies. Throughout the year, their culinary skills have developed rapidly to assist them in producing quality dishes and assessment work. The VET Student of the Year Award goes to Keely Longdon. Congratulations. The VET Student of the Year Award is presented to a Year 11 VET student who has displayed outstanding skills in achieving workplace competencies within the classroom and in the workplace. Throughout 2020, this student has continually set the standard for what has become best practice within 2020 VET cohort. Whether they are on work placement or working on a cluster, this student doesn't just meet deadlines and achieve competencies, they do so by always expecting a higher standard from themselves and those around them. The VET Student of the Year Award goes to Brandon Tran. Jerry Biancini was a highly respected and dedicated teacher who was one of the original and longest serving staff member of Prairiewood High School. He stood for fairness and hard work. He cared deeply about the school, its teachers and its students. After years of dedication and service to public education, Jerry retired from teaching to enjoy a more leisurely lifestyle. Unfortunately, shortly after retiring, he was diagnosed with a rare and terminal form of cancer and passed away within a year of retirement. To preserve Jerry's legacy, the Teachers Federation created the Jerry Biancini Award. This award recognises persistence, hard work, and dedication to learning.
the three attributes often used to describe Jerry. This year's candidate is a student who always strives to do her best, who demonstrates persistence and dedication to learning and has made contributions towards the learning of others through her work as a student mentor. She's one of our quiet high achievers. It gives me great pleasure to announce that this year's Jerry Bianchini Award goes to Ni Lu of Year 11. Thank you, Ms. Poole. Mr. Carley would now present the next group of special awards. The John Pickering Performing Arts Award is presented to a student who has shown excellence in performing arts. This award is in honour of our first music head teacher. The recipient of this award is one of our top performers in Year 11 at Prairiewood High School. He is a skilled pianist and an active member of the school choir and regularly participates in school concerts as both a musician and a dancer. This student has also completed extensive extracurricular studies in music and has recently completed his AMUS on piano, an extremely high level of achievement. Congratulations to Ryan Vilothong of Year 11. The next two awards will be presented together. The Alex Lukic Memorial Award is presented to a special education student who has demonstrated active leadership and participation, as well as providing encouragement and support to other students. The Special Education Hospitality Award is also presented to a special education student who has achieved the most competencies throughout the year and excellent achievement in the school's coffee shop simulated work placement. This year, the award recipient for both of these special awards goes to the same student. This student is a hardworking and caring student who always strives their best in all activities. They not only demonstrate a passion for lifelong learning, but also shares their passion for learning with others, encouraging them to learn from different experiences. When facing difficulties, this student persists and strives for excellence. She sets a good example for other junior students, always committed to do her best in our coffee shop. She works well in a team and applies skills for multitasking in order to provide excellent customer service, where she takes initiative to offer her assistance when the others are in need. She demonstrates excellent leadership qualities and is a well-deserved recipient of these two awards. Please congratulate Davina Duckworth. Thank you, Mr. Carley. I'd like to invite Mr. Judge on stage to present the last group of special awards. The ADF Award is provided by the Australian Defence Force for students who display outstanding leadership in a variety of areas in the school community. This award recipient is a part of Prairiewood High School's leadership group, an active member of the Student Representative Council. He takes initiative in all aspects of SRC, is always willing to assist with school programs, and creates an inclusive environment for students to voice their opinion. Definitely a worthy recipient. Please congratulate Jonathan Wu of Year 10. The Parliamentary Award is presented to a student who displays excellent leadership and passion for community service and social justice. This award recipient is a diligent and proactive in assisting others within the school and their community. Being part of the Sports Council for two consecutive years, this student has been an integral part of many leadership initiatives within the school community. He has coached and refereed inter-school sporting events, is a peer support leader, has captained multiple school sporting teams, and is a 2021 school prefect. He has been a long-standing member of his athletics club, mentors, junior athlete, and has been named team captain for the club for the past 2 years. His dedication has seen him represent at a state level. In addition to this, he's also an invaluable team leader and trains new staff within his workplace. This student is an outstanding and deserving recipient of this award. Would you please join me in congratulating Nicholas Panoshi of Year 11? The Greta Dowd Memorial Scholarship Award is presented to a Year 11 boy and a Year 11 girl who has shown outstanding commitment and dedication to their education in terms of their schoolwork, school services, and overall achievement. These scholarships were introduced by our Parents and Citizens Association in memory of the school's first canteen supervisor, Mrs. Greta Dowd, who was a dedicated worker and supporter of both our school and the PNC Association. Please congratulate the Female Student Award recipient, Jessica Newman. And our Male Award recipient, Brendan Tarr. Congratulations to all the special award winners. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Chen, and congratulations again to the special awards recipients. Please welcome our Deputy Principal to announce the Ducks Awards recipients for each year group, which will be presented by Ms. Judice.
Thank you. The High School Certificate Award is presented to the student who obtained the highest results for their best 10 units at the High School Certificate exams in 2019. Unfortunately, this student is unable to join us. However, I would still like to acknowledge the outstanding achievements she has made last year with an ATAR of 99.75, the highest result of our 2019 group. Please congratulate me in award recognising Nan Newen for achieving this result.
Good afternoon, everybody. Before I present the Year 7 Ducks Awards, I'd like to acknowledge someone who's not here and would be normally presenting these awards, and that's a shout out to Mr. Kumar. I know he's watching on live stream. I know, sir, you'll be here till the end of the assembly because the cricket doesn't start till later tonight. We wish him well in his recovery from knee surgery, and we look forward to seeing him day one at the start of 2021. The Year 7 Community Award. This student has entered high school with the aptitude and determination to excel in high school. Having achieved firsts in two subjects, he has applied diligence in his studies and is a visible member of the school community. As an all-rounder, he has approached his studies and extracurricular activities with enthusiasm and exhibits a positive attitude in seeking new challenges. This student is to be highly commended for his efforts, coming first in geography and first in PDHPE. Please congratulate the Year 7 Community Ducks, Ali Kilikoglu. The Year 7 Selective Ducks. This student is a conscientious and hard-working student who has demonstrated an excellent attitude to learning and has adapted to the challenges of high school. Having achieved firsts in rigorous academic subjects, it reveals a highly developed studious ability and capacity to adapt his skills across multiple disciplines. This student's meticulous approach to his studies reveals his commitment to learning, for which he should be commended. He has achieved the following results. first in English Selective, first in Science Selective, first in Technology Selective, second in Geography Selective, second in Visual Arts Selective, and third in Mathematics Selective. Please congratulate the Year 7 Selective Ducks, David Lai.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is with great pleasure to be up here presenting the Ducks of Year 8 Community Award. This student is an incredibly well-deserving recipient of the Ducks for 2020. He has demonstrated academic excellence throughout the year in a consistent nature. He shows commitment, passion, and excellent leadership at Prairiewood High School. He has been involved in a range of academic and a range of extracurricular pursuits throughout the year, such as debating, public speaking. He is a member of the newspaper team and is an active member of the SRC and has contributed to fundraisers which have supported organisations such as the Red Cross and continues to be a valuable member of our school. In such a crazy year and in an uncertain period of time, this student has achieved academic excellence in the following subjects. First in English, first in French, first in PDHPE, first in visual arts, second in technology, and third in history. An outstanding achievement. An incredibly worthy recipient of the Year 8 Ducks Award is John Istamiris. Another outstanding recipient, our Year 8 Selective Ducks. She is an inspirational student. She works diligently in class. She engages well with her peers at all times and is always willing to lend a hand and help others, which I'm sure you're aware at Prairiewood is very, very important. She is a student who would go above and beyond for everyone at this school, and she maximises all opportunities that she receives. She was a part of the local newspaper writing program and represented Prairiewood High School this year. Her achievements include first in English Selective, first in Science Selective, and second in Japanese Selective. Congratulations, Brittany. You are a well-rounded recipient.
Thank you, Mr. Carley. Good afternoon. It's with great pleasure that I announce the recipients of the two Ducks Awards for Year 9. I'll begin with the community student. Teachers describe this young man as a diligent student who has an aptitude and enthusiasm across all his subject areas. Each teacher comments about his outstanding results in their class and how he is highly competent across many fields, skills, and outcomes. He's known as honest, respectful, and trustworthy friend to his peers and is highly regarded by all his teachers. He is a resilient young man who has made his short time at PHS productive and memorable. He is thoroughly deserving of his Ducks Award today, achieving first in geography, first in history, and first in mathematics 5.1 course. Please congratulate the Year 9 Community Ducks Award recipient, Alex Lee. The recipient of the Year 9 Selective Ducks Award is a quiet student who works independently and diligently across all his subjects. Teachers describe him as creative, insightful, skillful, and a pleasure to teach. He takes great pride in his schoolwork, often seeking feedback from teachers on how he can improve. These are admirable work habits that have come naturally to him at such a young age. Throughout his 3 years at Prairiewood High School, he has developed strongly and grown in confidence. He has excellent academic results, which reflect his outstanding dedication, making him more than deserving of this award. His achievements this year include first in English, first in geography, first in science, second in mathematics 5.3 course, second in PDHPE, third in Mathematics Accelerated, and third in Visual Arts. Please congratulate the Year 9 Selective Ducks Award recipient, Stephen Nguyen.
The Year 10 Community Ducks Award. The recipient of this award is only beginning to realise his potential. A whole range of opportunities await, and now will understand the steps needed to pursue his goals. This recipient's knowledge is constantly expanding and challenging ideas to uncover deeper meaning. He is encouraged to use this prestigious award and well-earned acknowledgement as a catalyst, a catapult for high achievement that awaits in the future. His achievements have included first in English, first in science, and second in PD/HPE. Please congratulate this year's Year 10 Community Ducks Award to a worthy recipient, Timothy Kem. The Year 10 Selective Ducks Award. This particular student's dedication and commitment to education is unwavering. Hours of study goes into each subject, every day, every month, and still she finds time to enjoy learning languages and music. She participates in numerous extracurricular activities that have included public speaking, school debating. She's a member of the Champion newspaper team, school spectacular choir, as well as leadership and entrepreneurial workshops. Teachers speak extremely highly of this student and believe in her success well beyond high school. Even their personality illuminates through when supporting other peers and class members. With outstanding achievements this year, including first in geography, first in history, first in Japanese, first in visual arts, second in mathematics, advanced accelerated, and third place in Science Selective. Please congratulate, again, a very worthy Year 10 Selective Ducks Award, Jessica Nguyen.
As the Year 11 Deputy, I'm very proud of all our students here at Prairiewood. But in particular today, it gives me great pleasure to announce our Ducks. This student has performed particularly well across all her subjects in a range of courses, and all of her teachers describe her academic achievements as outstanding. In particular, I will note that her performance in mathematics, science, and HSIE have been outstanding and noteworthy. In terms of her approach to her academics, quite often I speak to Year 11 about what it takes to achieve, you know, well-rounded results. This student is mature, she is always focused and is strategic, which has lent herself to achieving the following credentials. First in business studies, first in mathematics extension, accelerated, second in chemistry, second in mathematics advanced, accelerated, second in society and culture, and third in biology. Angela Lee is our Ducks of Year 11, and I would like to congratulate her. Thank you.
One last round of applause. Congratulations, everyone, for the results today. I'd like to thank Fung and Jaden for a great MC today, and a shout out to Mr. Kumar, it's massive.
Thank you, Ms. Judice, Ms. Poole, Mr. Judge, and Ms. DiCarli. This concludes our assembly. Before we close the ceremony, we would like to extend a thank you to all the parents and guests who have joined us over the live stream to recognise the achievements of the students here today.
Congratulations again to everyone that got an award today. On behalf of Prairiewood High School, we would like to wish you a happy holidays and a happy New Year's. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for everything. I believe this concludes our live stream and concludes our assembly. I would like to now dismiss our senior executive and our official party. Thank you.